Every night up in my limo, it was you and that A&R bitch that didn't like my demo. Accidental, falling in love was my fault, but you was sucking dick so my mind got caught. I guess a nigga thought when my ass should've fought, that feeling that was coming over me, ooh wee. God, is it the pussy? If it is, don't let it fool me. Thought I was a player, a true sushi slayer. Used to be a time when I didn't give a fuck. Now all of a sudden it seems I'm even scared to fuck. I saw you sipping gin in a silk blue dress, and girl, I must confess, Satan the devil knows the rest. You's a mess, just exposing your chest. Titties looking milky, but you was planning to kill me. All the time, you was scheming on my empire. Couldn't you wait, bitch, until I retire? I guess not. Now this hooker's gotta get got. Sincerely yours from the Gump, doing it, babe.
If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be blind.
Even though I know you're creeping when I'm in bed sleeping, fucking up my life, got me stressing through the night.
If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be blind.
Even though you're good for nothing, only good for fucking. To keep my mind tight, I gotta get you out my life.
I made a couple of squalls in my time, but this particular girl took my mind. But the good looks and fat behind, I yell about the tender, classy, looking real divine. And I used to tell myself that I need to leave that bitch alone, but every time I looked at her eyes, I was hypnotized. She was so innocent until I met her real side, and her real side was nothing but a comfort freaky hoe. She was telling me she loved me, but she loved me and a couple of more brothers from the other side of town. But I didn't give a fuck, cause I was putting my pimpin' down. So I clammed when I found out she was fucking another. Left her better than bruised and a mother. Fucker, sucker, ass bitch, what do you think this is? A couple of weeks later, we was back together again, no win. Now everybody deserve a second chance. You keep a padlock on your shit and I keep my dick up in my pants. Romance scene, the stone one smoke. But I didn't know this bitch was a straight up hoe. So on with the story, cause this his squad was a Mac in her own category. So she thought, now she finna get tall when over her nigga's house. Bitch, you call, sitting under a moment of cash, knowing she was last out. And I damn near passed out. Asked my nigga for a ride and then we smashed out. Didn't say shit to her.
Lord, you know I love you.
Bitch, I love you too, but then again, I'm not fucking with you, you.
If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right.
Me stressing through the night.
If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right.
Even though you're good for nothing, only good for fucking. To keep my mind tight, I gotta get you out my life.
In 1991, I stayed on East 4th Street in a little blue house. She would find two lovers on their couch. My mother used to tell me I don't like how she is. She keeps this ghetto attitude and no respect for her kids. I knew better than a sweater, but I let her. Elevates my feelings higher. Now a nigga's got two kids by her. Struggling to love her cause the shit is changing. It's not the same as twisted up and possessiveness and deranged. Don't get me wrong, I love my kids, but they anchor me down. Plus they mama makes me sick, so I'm packing up my shit. Now I'm wishing that I hadn't met this bitch from the start. On the outside of the fence, watching my kids play in the park is kinda sad. Fighting for the love I never had in the first place. Hearts feeling pain in the worst way. Maybe it's the time and why we don't get along. Because of loving you was right, why is everything going wrong?
Sleeping, fucking up my life, got me stressing through the night.